Hello guys, subscribe to the most interesting videos and press the bell icon to never miss another video. Seeds.
Seed is a ripened, fertilized ovule. It contains an embryonic plant or cotyledon, reserve food material, and a protective seed coat. The embryo in the seed is made up of embryonal axis radical and plumule. Now, let's study the structure of monocotyledonous and dicotyledonous seeds. Monocotyledonous seed. It is a one-seeded fruit in which pericarp is fused with testa. A monocotyledonous seed contains seed coat. It is the outer layer of the seed. In it, seed and fruit wall are fused together. A soft, white, spongy structure called caruncle is present at one end of the seed. Endosperm. It comprises a major part of the seed and is filled with reserve food. Embryo. It contains a single lateral cotyledon called scutellum and embryo axis, with plumule and radical are at its two ends. Dicotyledonous seed. The dicotyledonous seed is attached to the pod by the funiculus or seed stalk. The seed coat has two layers, the outer testa and inner tegmen. The entire seed is occupied by the embryo and chiefly by the two cotyledons. On the other side of the seed, radical and plumule are present.